Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Niche. Here's the Legacy of Adam. And I think Roddy is our current leader. Yeah, so he should be Alpha. And I started reading Warriors again. Wait, why did I... I had him yellow for a reason. I don't recall what that reason was. AI, HD. Sirena. I hear things. And I cannot see your name at all. I'm gonna call you Snowball. You can be Nuvo. Let's see how this works out again. And we were trying to, leave, right? I'm not sure where we were going. Oh, we still have one ice block. We should go ahead for that. Redak, C and I. That's a male. Kyvie, B and A. H and D, I and F. Lava. And we'll keep these groups together. Jed, Gru. Rage. Okay. Roddy, I want you to go too. Ian Finley, all the youngsters are being watched. This gives you the perfect opportunity. Nah, stay there, Beanie. And now we turn to the next day. Oh, wow, what a cutie. And you too, Ta-ta-ta. And Rivera. I'm gonna place you in this nest. And where's the male you bred with? It's Finley. And he's about to pass away. So Lava will watch the little ones. Everybody should be warm there. The others can head off. Come on, Rage, you're a slowpoke. Come on, Beanie. I mean, Roddy. Kyvie. And Gru. Yourselves nice and toasty warm. Can I get you? No, not close enough. To the next day we go. Oh, she's cute. And now our little snowball can fly. You can move here. You can move there. Didn't work. And now Lava can meet up with Roddy and she can purr. Now the little ones are being watched. Come on, Rage. Tanner. Redak. Now you can fly here. You can get that. We can now turn to the next day. I want you to have your offspring further that way. Then your little daughter Rame can stand there. Serena can get food. Miss Mail can stand here. Nuvo can move ahead. Or you can set your nest there. This little guy can come here. While others try to forge ahead. We're getting closer to our goal. Now to the next day we go. Another albino, Lacois. And here's Van Cuckoo. Sorry not taking the time to name everybody. Here's Tanner's contribution. What do we have? Armored-bodied Van Kirvan. I'm pretty sure we have, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All 6 prehistoric genes. We just need to get scorpion tail. Antenna. Bird beak. And heat body. I need to go north. So north it is. She has no wings whatsoever. Failed, 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 but everybody's moving along. Even if it is a bit at a snail's pace. Lava, you are the mother of Nuvo and Tatata. Jed and Kaibi. And how many home island amenities do we have? Because we still don't want to lose that in case we go back. Roddy is the only one living who still has it. He needs to mate. Home and G, H and D. You just lost your mate? So, let's try this. Oop. Away he goes. Actually, he's going the wrong way. We're headed for the savanna. At least I think that's a savanna. Or it could be the crossing. So we may want to go that way. Pretty sure that's the crossing. Wait. But we have another ice block up there. The next day we go. So, I think we do want to go this way. To the left. Wait, to the right? No, we're gonna go here. And hope... Yeah, that's... That's the crossing. Okay. I love the flying animation. It's adorable. Come on, Gru. Let's try not to get too cold. Your rage. And Beanie. Nice digging up something to eat. And you can... do that for us. We do want to go that way, so we're heading for that ice block. Huh, it was weird that she couldn't sit there. Ivy. Savannah's all grown up. I just left a baby, didn't I? Who did I just... Oh my god. Well, there's Adam's. Curse you, horrible bird. Wasn't paying enough attention. Was that the pretty poison fang boy? I thought he was older. Oh my... I'm heartbroken. And probably so is the mother, Laresi. I think that was her baby. It was. To the next day. I bet they wish... Oh, I should have had the winged ones attack the birds. Okay, everyone. Actually, I don't think everyone can go. But they're all going to gather together. Can't believe that happened. Is that your son, Kaivi? No. There. You carry not so good eyesight. And let's give you beige fur. For you, better fertility. I guess Megaloceros horns would not be amiss. To the next day we go. There's a balance bear. Lena? Rotan? And Ked. Go away, bird. H-I-I-G. Kaylina, you are the next important one. There. Rame, why? Is it because you froze? Let's go with eyesight. I didn't know you had noticed this. She has female peacock tail. Aww. Where is the ice block? Oh, we're going this way. We go over that. Oh, that's bad. Beanie. And Gru. And here's Jed. And then Tanner. Then Serena, who just missed out on some good food. I'm just gonna take these two down. Oh, look at that! Our snowball is there. Did we? Yes. To the next, there we go. New Kirvan. Can we have one more offspring from you? We can. And the last ice block reveals somebody with heat body. And a digging trunk. Who is sick? One, two, three, four, five. Five pieces of food. At 10, F and A. Then I'm gonna move you. There. Jed, do you already have offspring? You do. Okay, Beanie doesn't. Roddy does. Finch obviously does. So does Laressi. And you. And Kyvie. And Lava. Tanner, Jed, Rage. Ta-ta-ta, Serena, Snowball, Van Kirvan, Nuvo, oh. Watan is a little nice. Lacois, aw. Noon. Ked, Gru, Rame, Arela, and Lena. We can't leave those babies. think Rami is gonna go with the baby. Run rage. Keep each other warm. And now to the next day we go. Oh, that's bad. Ked, you're slow. Isme is a cutie. So is Redukta. Well, Lava, I guess you have one more. Run, Beanie. You can help everybody get down here. Nope. I know it's risky, but oh well. Roddy's gonna come down here and try to... Guru and you are rescued too. Midlaceras horns. High fertility. There you go, Tanner. Think he wants... Ooh, antlers. And Stinky Tail. Keep them all warm. To the next day. I'm gonna go with no albinism and high fertility. Yeah, at least bred with somebody. Some of these males did not, however. Lava might as well have her baby. Rage. Okay, Rarela. Keep them warm. Protect the baby. Oh, great. Why did I? I'm Ked. Pretty sure Nulu just bred with somebody. And he wants better fertility. And Megaloceros horns. Deck Beanie. To the next day. Poor Laressi. Make a path better for everybody. Stand over here. Oh, what a cutie. I think that's your mother. Then you're done, fella. Keep on going. I'm gonna send him over here. And you can go over here and keep him warm. Now to the next day we go. Duke. How do you lose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 creatures? What? Okay. Rogue male. Iron home, F and H. And you really need better fertility. And I saw those lovely antlers. On your turn. To the next day. Okay, I don't know how this is going to work. We're going to have too many creatures to go. So until next time, bye!